Hi everyone, today we sing how to play guitar I Wish I Had You by Ariana Grande. Second five, you can put it on the description. First, don't see cable. Second to this song are C, G, D, EM, and BM. The first and pre-chorus, you play page 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, page 3, 2, 1, 3, page 3, 2, 1, 3. And you belong G, G, EM, and D. And since this drum is the same way for track to the chorus, you play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, as you play long C, EM, D, and BM. And since this drum is the same way for track to the first chorus, you play down, 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 up, down, 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 up, as you play long G, G, EM, and D. And this is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you. Bye bye.